Hey, what's going on, YouTube, Twitch, Remedy Shane back on the video. Welcome back to another video on the channel. If you guys haven't yet liked the video, leave a comment, subscribe for more if you guys want. Back with the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Stream for you guys is the 26th, 27th. Stream some Modern Warfare 3 again. Grind. The priceless camo again. And, get the Santa on. Hold on. I hope you guys are having a good day so far. I just woke up not long ago. After I got done streaming, guys, I passed out. So, yeah. Sure, the sound works. Did I hear myself? Nah, there we go. Let's do this. So yesterday I get the launchers. Got the assault rifles, launchers, pistols, and the melee is done. Now it's time to go for the battle rifles. And get these done here. And gonna get 25 semi-automatic kills. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, guys, but kinda half awake, but not tired at all. So yeah, we're gonna grind on this one. Go ahead and start with hardcore, cause I gotta do launch shots with the Sidewinder. Five launch shots, in fact. 36 priceless camo challenges. Cut him up while looking for us, try again here. Looking for like shoot house or like something like that. Do I do 1v1 with my viewers? I have a couple times just go with my friends, but every now and then, like, yeah, like I play it with people who watch my videos before. By the way, man, I'm gonna go ahead and add you or follow you on here actually, and thanks for your comment. Everyone who comments on these videos or my YouTube videos or Twitch or usually give them follows, even if they don't follow. But yeah, man, if you want to do a 1v1, yeah, let me know in the future. Not right now though, because I'm gonna try to get this mastery cam all done. I don't know if I have anything going on today, but you can add my Activision account if you want. Machine 392 2008.
That's
392 2008. I don't know why 392. Sorry, I'm kind of drunk right now.
Eyes up.
Had a weird night last night after I got done streaming. And I fell asleep randomly in a weird way, and I'm awake right now, but like I kind of feel weird, so I'm gonna try to actually do this all in one stream today if I can, guys, but I don't know if I have anything going on today or not. I guess I'll find out what happens, but yeah, man, if you ever want to do 1v1, man, I'm down. Try it or off. Yeah, let me know. Yeah, not a good way to get launch shots on this mob. Start off great right now. Actually cheating. They can't get a fucking kill, so gotta be something like that. I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. Might be a good place to get a launch at, actually.
Perfection.
Yeah, pretty much. But yeah, what's her name called? Vibes. Yeah, man. You play all the Call of Duties, man, or you just play the new one, or you play Battlefield and Halo too, or what do you usually play, man? Still there. By talking about me. I'm trying to get these launch outs, so if you're gonna talk shit about me, you can fuck yourself. I really don't care. Can't for launch outs, that's pretty much it. You're gonna give me shit about that, then you can go fuck yourself. Like, I really don't care. I kinda hate rude people. Bad ending camping, dude. When you guys do launch shots, do you guys usually camp, or do you guys actually move around? Because I do better when I camp and actually get launch shots. You're gonna give me an 8 for it. I really don't care what you think, I guess. Who's ever watching these videos, guys, I do appreciate you all, but yeah, I just. Yeah, like, rude people in game lobbies and stuff like that. Sounds good right now. A Taco Bell breakfast burrito. I don't know why it sounds delicious right now. See if I can actually get one today. Or actually, probably get a steak burrito maybe. I can't drive, so I get a ride. Actually, get a Taco Bell later. Be nice. Sounds delicious. It's pretty early in the morning. This is probably the earliest stream I've done in a while. I've been doing a lot of streams. I gotta actually edit out the videos I did recently. I keep forgetting to do it. I'll definitely do it, guys. Have the thumbnail and stuff. I just had a lot of sense after playing. Like, I watch hockey and stuff too. Spend time with friends and stuff, and I forgot. Yesterday I was going to, and after the stream, I watched a little bit of hockey and actually passed out randomly. So, definitely do that here soon, guys. Whoever watches these videos, man, I appreciate you all. These videos are gonna be long, but random videos, and they're just fun videos. If people like watching Call of Duty videos, these videos are for you. And I make mine long. I like some videos like this. I don't like lot of edits, but like there's our videos that I do. But, yeah, there's if you guys like these videos, man, thank you. If you guys want to follow, you guys can. If you don't, you don't have to, man. But yeah, I appreciate y'all guys. This, you guys are the reason that this channel happens. You know, you guys are the ones that make this channel happen. You guys get this channel successful and actually get viewers and subscribers and followers. That you guys are the ones that make it happen. I've been doing Twitch for almost 5 years now, and I've been doing YouTube for almost 10 years now. I enjoy it every time. Shows we have now. I think we got a couple. Yeah, we didn't get a lot. We got like 4 out of 25. Not too bad. That priceless camera mine's nice, but it's gonna be better. 14 out of 36. See if I can get Launch House down the hall. Dude, that skin looks so badass too. The Virus Ultra skin. And Cheech and Chong, I'm thinking about getting those actually. That Mangler skin too. It actually came out with skins I actually want to get. I haven't really gotten a lot. That's terrible. Like it might be a hard one to get launch shots on, maybe. To find out, because it is battle rifles. Oh, I got one actually. Possible. We got a counter UAV. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, my foot's about to fall asleep off the crest of my leg like this. It hurts every time though. I hate it. Can't really do it anymore. Cold Blood PR Emery. Actually, you play the older Call of Duty games, you recognize gamers, but when you play the new ones, I just get recognized all the time now. I just got that photographic in remembrance, like, of everything. Not 100%, no one or know everything, but, you know, I have the memory of remembering things like that. Finally died. But yeah, guys, after I get the interstellar camo, I'm gonna be definitely working on zombies, but in the middle of all that, I'm also gonna do other synths a little bit too, because other games I wanna play on this, like other games I wanna play again and actually finish. Stories like Lego Marvel Superheroes and stuff, I need to finish at some point. By the way, those videos will have the commentary, so they're just there. So I get the launch shots down in this five guys, that are pretty cool. And after I get the 26, I'm probably gonna go for 36, I'm gonna get 37. Technically I already have the Moors done. So after I get Interstellar, I'm definitely gonna get the Moors. I'll probably hit for the video if I done for it. If not, using my tablet for a monitor and my chats as well. I keep using my phone when I use it and for my chats and stuff, and like I always get a message and I look away and like comment. I'm like, I'm just gonna use my tablet for this, and I can actually see a better screen view to my TV. Yeah, you cabin fuck. At the same time, I'm on the talk, right? After this, guys, I'm definitely using some class subs for multiplayer after getting all the camos and stuff. If it's you vibes or it's someone else, but yeah, who's ever watching? Thanks for watching. 37 followers now, guys. So much. 17 and 27. Anymore am I off? Can do derail. I want to go back to see if I can find Dad's house. Actually, it was easy though. Until I find it. Twenty-six minutes in the stream already. I'm level 384 now. If I get in there. 16 levels away from level 400 and prestige 8. There we go. Rust can work too, actually. Got some nice launch shots on Rust. Just gotta be in the smart areas. It's prestige 8, it's prestige 9, prestige 10, 11, 12, 13. I don't know what my favorite prestige emblem is. Colors are the same because they're not like the older cards anymore. Kind of disappointing. I'm not gonna lie. They're cool, but like. Coldor has some really cool prestige emblems. Right back, I can use. She can use a clap one just like that. They run around, and I can barely get a launch shot off these guys. Fuck, man. Usually I'd be running around like this, but yeah, you got launch rounds. Enemy operation. only gotten one. Got him. He went flying too. Das Haas and Vanguard, I used single one shots for a couple weapons when I played it before I said fuck that game overall. I've played it a couple times last year, but like, I didn't probably do a stream on it at some point again, most likely. Achievements I want to get on, I can play and keep questioning myself. I actually want to go for the Master Camo. Don't waste time getting it. Too much. I feel bad for that. I swear this lag, man. I'm so tired of it. I ain't made my connection, it's the servers. You really need to fix that. Spawn killing, I swear. Dude, Dude, can I actually stop getting spawn killed on? God damn it, you fucking camper. Sorry. Irritation levels come on. The challenge is done. Damn it, fuck again. I'm camping because I'm trying to get long shots, and I don't care if they're camping too, I'm just trying to get these long shots as soon as I can. Yeah, I don't want to spare like 3 hours trying to get this. I got all time in the world, I just want to get done pretty fast. Where the fuck did he come from? And camper. Fresh mag. I forget what was on my mic. I'm kinda getting irritated with that. This map is fun, I like this map, but sometimes I can be so irritated with the spawn camping every like 2 seconds. shots, everyone. Let's do this. Get my face. I just remember this is a one shot spot from this one of them. I'm just gonna clad. I'm coming up here for launch shots after the bomb get down. The only time only camp is launch shots, challenges like that, or snipers. Some snipers. Thank you. Only a couple more off. Off. There we go, got it. Select fire. Is this him? Oh, select. Okay. Okay, I thought it was drown burst. I just remembered. Out of 36. I gotta play hardcore more often, because I play a lot of core, but I love hardcore sometimes too. Probably the game I played the most hardcore out of was Black Ops 4, hands down. This down, I'll probably be the next category, SMGs. gonna be a level 386 here soon. The feel of the AK-74 U from like COD 4 almost, but like it has like no passive like that, and all the 4 with an SMG. 74 U is pretty much an SMG, but it can be a assault sometimes. Looks pretty nice. 15 out of 36. And MTZ, that's my one for two, so it'll be SMGs next. AMR9. This one, you're gonna get. That should be pretty easy. AMR done a couple days ago. Got two people watching. I have no kills. Wait, what do you mean? I have a magnification. I fucked up. Semi-auto. Okay, so let's say select. I know what it means now. It's way more hardcore. I got like one of the hardcore gun. Got a double XP token. Or rank. Battle pass already got done. Golden Week. That just came out today. Chicken. Genshin. That moves. And Shengen. Oi. I guess so. The family. I guess it. Sounds right. I saw that. I did count for long shots as well. I didn't know that. More you know. Oh shit, get it. Let's look for it.
car?
Yeah, I need 10 more kills.
Multiple threats.
Alright, teammate, I'm gonna get you like that one. No? Just run sight. Get a couple more kills and see. Someone's fucking spawn camping. I lost my viewer. I get back watching that X-Men Evolution. Watch on a couple of those again. Watching Annabelle movies last week or 2 weeks ago. They're called the Conjuring. I was watching that. I was watching Paranormal Activity last week. I was watching Fast and Furious, Spider-Man 3. I think that was 2 weeks ago. Watched Smuggin yesterday. No. No, that was 2 days ago, right? Yeah, that was 2 days ago. Yeah, that's right, because after I got done streaming 2 days ago, I wasn't feeling good. I was just laying down watching it. On Peacock. Guys like wrestling and Premier Soccer League and NBC shows like Chicago Fire, Mad TV, like all USA shows and stuff like that. It's pretty hidden. Oh! $386. Maybe the day we might get the 400. At least 390 something. Yeah. now. I hope the camo popped up. Because if it didn't pop up in the game, that's fucked up. Headshots. Probably good if I actually do go to core then. Love this map. You guys should check out the video, check out the 6-gear OS video. I like playing core but also shit. Turn down now a little bit on my tablet here. Because it was semi-automatic and then my file was at and my relax sides, but no, it headshots too. It was at that moment he knew he fucked up. Alright, we'll get it now though. Yeah, I actually hear myself in this room now. Uh-oh.
Hello?
I gotta get really close to it, I can hear myself.
Did kind of hear myself, but barely. Yeah, I put my mic close to my face, you can actually hear myself on the monitor, but no, I can't.
And he shot me from behind.
Thank you. trash can, man. Shit, that was cool. So close. Get out of here. I think my mice might take a shit here, son. Might have to get a new one at some point. I've had this for like 2.5 years now. Yeah. 386. Okay, I need 2 more. And get 10 kills. Six-star gun. Kill the tree. Ugh. Get out of the Ukraine. God damn it. Here we go. Priceless. Weapon. It is 16 of 36. One more. Try again on this video. It's gonna be a little tricky there. You gotta get it. 10 kills. No one decides. That slide glitch again, or slide lag, whatever it's called. That vertical feel from Black Ops 2 and Raid same time. at the gathering at this map. It's a beautiful map. Thirsty. Prince double kills. Okay. 4 out of 10 for this. Six more kills. The enemy that not aiming down the sights on me. Some bigger maps is gonna be better. better than this. Catch him off guard if I get staying right next to him. It's pretty easy. Be time consuming though. Go head on. If you're not like directly aiming at you, then it's gonna count. Close.
Holding fresh mag. One down.
Just got three of them, so it should be seven now. We need three more. Prices for the AMR-9. It's not gonna count, he's aiming right at my toe. Bastard. And then suppressed double kills for the other one. It's easy as well. Double kills, small map, probably go well for that. Like Shipman or Death House or Rust or Stash House. That'll be perfect maps for that.
Yet.
There we go. And we shoot.
Smack.
using that golden riot shield.
Golden riot shield. Ladle.
And I am lagging like fuck crazy again. I might be coming out really well, I don't know why. Should be close. Yeah, 12 10, I'm ready to break the other one more. I'm back. I'll show those. Yeah, I don't know why my mic's not showing up. Now it is. What the fuck? I don't know if I have to talk louder a little bit or not, but yeah. You know, time for some first double kills. Triple 9. Damn, he outsmarted me pretty good. I'm 6 right now. Turn around, you have 69. Not anymore. That lag again, I swear. Okay, now it's coming in. It might have been the same old one.
Holding fresh.
go throwing off.
Back.
mosh pit again. Almost 2 hours now. The Striker 9. Headshots while moving. Not bad. And just die right away. One fucking kill, I swear. Zaza is when I can get irritation. Fuck that map. I can't take that right now. Yo, that was just that match, I don't know. Irritated me. It's the same map. I don't know if it's a different lobby. It's the same lobby. Getting spawn killed every time I spawn in, over and over. Same fucking bullshit. Last time. I can't even, like, move. Shit. At all. I'm getting, like, killed every 2 seconds. I can't even fucking move. MG ban. That was fucking bullshit right there. Level 388 now. There you go, Chipmunk. 2 hours. Tickle the pickle, and I love that. I can't even get double kills right now because of that shit. Maybe I can this match. Piss me off so much. Thank you. fucking bitch. Struggle on double kill as well. So much fucking gas, too. I might just say fuck and go play hardcore. Because I'm really in the ground. Again, that irritation right now, guys. Thank you. 3 out of fucking 10 for double kills. I've gotten a lot of double kills recently. I just can't. I don't know what it is. I fucking do hardcore because that's gonna be easy right now. And I actually want to play hardcore, but I've been playing a lot of core and I core just ran out. It's just not working out. It gets to a point where it's gonna bother me even more. I'm just gonna end the stream and do it later. I'm gonna give up because I'm not really doing great. I'll continue later. So I guess I have to. Alright, peace.